What's the story, Morning Glory?
I think I'm going to regret these blogs eventually, but that's okay because I don't care right now. Anyways, I just want to see Morning Glory tonight, so that's what the beginning part was about. Yeah. And I kind of really loved it, basically. Essentially, I loved it. Want to know why I loved it so much? Well, let me begin. First, it stars Rachel McAdams, Diane Keaton, and Mr. Harrison Ford. Good for his name. The story follows Becky, Rachel McAdams, who is a television producer, who gets fired, but then she gets rehired for a television show, a morning show, that is essentially tanking. So she has to bring it back to life. Some of you fellow buzzlingers may know I am a film major, so in seeing this movie, I was actually kind of really inspired, like, not afraid to admit it, because I've actually been leaning towards doing television, which, that's what the movie was about. So while her life is crazy, that's like exactly what I want to do. I want to have the hot hot boyfriend, like Patrick, cannot remember his last name, the boyfriend in the movie. And I want to be a producer for something like that, which you will see if you go to see the movie. Which I'm going to be creepy and say you all should go and see it. Yeah. So I would like to give Morning Glory, which I didn't give really much detail about on this blog, but that's okay, because that means you have to go see it. I'd like to give it a 9 out of 10. Essentially, when I came out of the theater, I want to go right back in to watch it again, which means that I loved it. I wouldn't give it a 10 out of 10 just because I don't think everyone, it's for everyone. It's a little bit of a chick flick. So if you're a chick, definitely go see it. If you're a guy, and you like TV production, you should go. Or if you like Harrison Ford, because he was really funny in it, then you should go and see it. But anyways, that's me, and that's my blog, and maybe I'll start doing some more. I don't know, we'll see. It takes a lot of work. Okay, bye. One more thing. Well, I forgot to mention that Rachel McAdams is essentially my favorite actress. Like I said earlier, essentially. So a little bit biased, but you should go and see it because she's amazing. And that concludes this video.